Disgusted. Pick my daughter. Pick mine. No, pick mine. Folks in this town are behaving awful.
Well, if it's any comfort to you, it'll be all over after tomorrow.
Hi, Paul. I brought over Mary Wiggins because I figured if you see how pretty she is, you'll change your mind and pick her as Miss Mayberry. Show them why your tooth was, Mary.
Now, Opie.
Opie, don't bother your Paul right now. He's trying to rest.
But Opie.
Opie, later.
Gee whiz, prettiest girl in town and nobody cares.
Ken pestering and nagging at me over who to pick in that beauty contest. It's a good thing you ain't got candidates you're pushing to win.
But I have. You get Ellie in that contest and you're not going to have any problems making your choice.
Ain't me.
Andy,
please.